Hi everyone, it's Phil here and you're watching STV Sydney Trains Vlogs. I am currently at Parks in the New South Wales Central West. In this video, I'll be filming the transfer of two electric locomotives and two single-deck interurban electric carriages from Parks to Lithgow. The two electric locomotives are 8606 and 4615, and the two USET carriages are CF5003 and CF5021. These carriages were stored at the Junee Roundhouse and were transferred yesterday to Parks, where they stayed overnight, and they'll continue their journey to Lithgow today. I'm not too sure why exactly they're going to Lithgow, but I just know that they are. So this video will feature this transfer at a number of locations, so thanks for watching and enjoy.
Platform 2 goes to Central. First stop, Zigzag, then all stations to Katoomba, then all stations to Springwood, then all stations to Penrith, then Blacktown, Parramatta, Strathfield and Central.
Alrighty everybody, that's that. That's the end of the chase. I'll just wrap this vlog up now, I guess. Nothing else to show you. So, don't forget to give the video a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, favorite the video. Thank you all so much for watching, much appreciated, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Goodbye for now.